press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never